The team of Bright Uzbekistan International Magazine takes part in a large-scale exhibition, which is being held for the first time in Uzbekistan. Uz Expo Center of Tashkent City hosts members of International Industrial Exhibition in INNOPROM. The event is scheduled for 3 days, from 6th to 7th April. The exhibition covered all pavilions of Expo Center. Now we'll go inside and find out more about all participants and the scale of this truly massive event.
Результативной и влиятельной международной площадки. Наглядным свидетельством этого является широкое участие на сегодняшнем мероприятии более 1100 представителей 300 компаний, производителей передовых технологий и промышленной продукции из 20 стран мира.
More than 300 industrial companies and business delegations from CIS countries, Belarus, Germany, France and others will take part in the exhibition and business program. The Ministry of Industry and Trade of Russian Federation, from Industry, Investment and Foreign Trade of the Republic of Uzbekistan are the organizers of the event. The first day of the business program includes the main strategic session Global Industrial Production in Search of Growth Primers, with the participation of the Deputy Prime Minister, Minister of Investment and Foreign Trade of the Republic of Uzbekistan, Sardor Umurzakov, and Minister of Investment and Trade of the Russian Federation, Denis, Manturov.